Sigma Design had outgrown their previous location in downtown Vancouver and identified a nearby 10,000 square foot building as a prospective fit. This structure, formerly known as the Lawrence Building, had been an auto repair facility since it was built in the late 1940s. To achieve their vision, it was necessary to completely remove all interior walls and auto repair infrastructure. Most of the concrete floor was removed to take out hydraulic apparatus and ensure that there was no contamination. The roof truss system was sandblasted to remove decades of exhausting grime.
The exterior space, we wanted it to be a little bit mysterious, and so people wouldn't know exactly what was going on, but still fit in with the neighborhood, and that implied this industrial sort of look. So we wanted to maintain that. And then once inside, it's really quite a big building. And so even though we had to break up the interior space for our multiple uses, we wanted to imply that big things are going on here, and we wanted to hang on to the scale of the building.
Low walls encourage communication in the design and engineering work areas and reinforce the building's enormous open space scale. Tiffany-style windows allow a peek into the design process. A metal sliding door separates this area from the machining and assembly workrooms. The main conference room features a clear glass conference table supported by salvaged automobile lifts, which is a nod to the building's past. Smaller conference rooms and conversation areas are sprinkled throughout, many outfitted with whiteboard coffee tables to write down creative thoughts and designs.
Started off by looking for something that was dynamic, something that was fun, it was different. And this building fit that with the barrel roof and the open floor space. So it's 100 by 100, and there's no supporting structure inside. The paint job on the floor is also reminiscent of an old industrial building where you left the paint cans on the floor for 50 years and you never cleaned up. And so it has the rings and the different colors over time. So that was kind of fun. It was just kind of a frivolous piece that made it different. And being different is important in our business.
Sigma Design achieved their goals of raising the bar for neighborhood development while creating a unique and welcoming atmosphere for their staff and clients.